music for Endless Party.
If Angel is a party album, this is a party album and a soundtrack to kick holes into the walls.
So half of the album is the same way that we have done before, and half of it is more like hard rocking stuff.
Yes, this is the energy we have on the fast songs. It's like punched straight into your face. And even though I'm sitting here under the Hollywood sun, it's still definitely a nighttime album. It's like should be listened to after sunset.
Our A&R guy was here, and I asked, like, what do you think about this record? Because he heard, like the music before I came here, and he said, like, yeah, man, that sounds like Appetite for Destruction. And I mean, I tell you no lies, Matt got this ultimate energy, tightness, and all that thing of the 69 Eyes on the music.
There's some bands like AC/DC, I mean, they shouldn't change a thing. I mean, why fix it? But I like to keep things exciting, new, and fresh. So, yes, there is going to be surprises because of... there's going to be faster, more aggressive, more into-your-face kind of rock songs on the album. So, so the surprise is going to be a good one.